what to say. It's a special time. It's special for me, special for my family, special for Cuba. Now my brother, you know, I call over there. He been calling me every day. I've been having a lot of messages from Cuba, from Dominican Republic, from all over the country. It's so beautiful to be able to be here, talk to you guys, see all you guys. I know sooner or later I'll be in the Hall of Fame, but I want to go anywhere alive. Yep. That I'll be able to speak with you people and tell a thank you to everybody.